There's so much anxiety over what has happened in our state. We've been led down a fiscal path of calamity by the Democrats.
State budget deficit keeps going up. $222 million is the new estimate.
We have got to get back to doing good things in our state. We cannot do it in financial crisis.
It's a great state, and it can be great once again.
Our agencies have to be run efficiently.
They have too much money in Hartford. Money is not a problem over there. It is spending.
I think if a large corporation wants to come invest in Connecticut and bring their money and employ people, it's their right to do it.
What we need to do is expand the business sector.
If we're going to change the culture in Hartford, we have to lead by example.
This may be our last chance to create a better future.
In order to change what's happening in Connecticut, we have to change who we send to Hartford.